There's two ways you can look at best practice carbon management. From a conceptual point of view, organisations need to be looking at ways that they can reduce their emissions of their existing processes, but then they also need to bring in an element of strategy. So how are they going to decarbonise their organisation going forward, and how are they going to meet the changes that are happening within their sector and within society?